I don't know. For me, whenever I think of like back in the day photographers, like you always think you see people going like this, and like that's how like they frame their photo. I still don't understand like what that does. It doesn't do anything for me or my eye. I mean, my friends really started it. Like my friends would go take photos and I would take along with them. And at first I'd just watch and then I'd ask questions and then I like became curious and I got my own camera and then it just like snowballed after that, and like it was just, now it's become this. This photo is one of like the first times I really went out with my camera. You're actually not supposed to go down there. Like we kind of jumped over like a fence or whatnot. Like it was so cool. It's really cool down there. This like whole shoot I did with my friends was probably like the point where I felt like photography was gonna be pretty fun and like something I was gonna do, continue doing. So these two photos I took in Arizona. So that's where my dad lives in Arizona, and I had a little bit of time in between workouts and I was driving down the street and I saw this cork, so I pulled over. And it's rare that you see chain nets anymore. So for me, I thought it was really cool. So I pulled over and I mean, like, I'm sure all the kids that are playing basketball thought I was crazy because I was like on my tiptoes with my camera, trying to like shove the lens as close to the hoop as I could. But I actually happened to get some really cool shots, especially because like, you can see in this one, like a really shallow depth of field, and made like a little bit of a nostalgic feel because this is, you don't see this that often anymore. This was fun because it was like the nerdiest shoot ever, because like we planned it all out and everything. So my friends and I went online and searched for the darkest area within like a reasonable drive from us. We found this spot. It's a lake called Lake Catrice, and we brought a flashlight because it was pitch black, and we didn't realize that this flashlight was also like a lightsaber. Like it was a super crazy beam. My friend just patiently stood there for like 16 seconds or something and like didn't breathe. And then, yeah, we were able to come up with this one. So I took these when I first got here, when I got to Philly, when I was getting moved in. On one of the days off, I just wandered around with my camera, and being on Broad or Market, you see City Hall and it's like an iconic building. So I decided to walk through it. And when I looked up, I was like, whoa. I thought it was really cool, just like the space and how the wide angle lens captured so much of like this really cool architecture. It's like I feel very proud of what I've, not that I created it because this is already here, but just like my interpretation of it. It's cool to be like, I did that. Like you always see artwork and you're like, wow, that's really cool. I did that. Like those are mine. So yeah, it's been different. It's been a cool experience. I definitely want to print more photos and probably decorate my apartment with them. That kind of stuff. But yeah, so like this is never done. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.